Country music has definitely seen its fair share of change throughout the years. To think there was a time the Grand Ole Opry had restrictions against the use of drums or electrical instruments, and then take a look at where it has come today. And one song that has stirred up quite the conversation as of late within country music is Old Town Road by Lil Nas X. Artists throughout country music have spoken their thoughts regarding the song, which now includes Luke Combs, which we will get to his thoughts in just a bit. Just a quick recap, initially this song was performed only by Lil Nas X, and then a remix was made featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. And now the most recent version as of late was when Lil Nas X and Billy Ray Cyrus teamed up with a DJ by the name of Diplo and performed the new remix at Stagecoach on April 28th. The controversy started when the song was initially put on the Billboard Hot Country Songs chart and then got silently removed when it was just the original version performed solo by Lil Nas X. Billboard spoke on their decision to remove the song with Rolling Stone magazine and said, "Upon further review, it was determined that Old Town Road by Lil Nas X does not currently merit inclusion on Billboard's country charts. When determining genres, a few factors are examined. But first and foremost is musical composition. While Old Town Road incorporates references to country and cowboy imagery, it does not embrace enough elements of today's country music to chart in its current version." Now moving on to the newest artist to speak on Old Town Road, and that is Luke Combs. Luke Combs has been an absolute force to be reckoned with in country music and is known for his ability to write great songs and really put his heart and soul into making good country music. And recently, the LA Times released an article where they spoke with Luke about his epic rise through country music, and then ended the interview with his thoughts on the song, Old Town Road. Combs told the LA Times, "Yeah, it's pretty catchy, but I feel there's a little bit of sarcasm there I don't necessarily appreciate. I feel like I'm being poked fun at a bit. Country music is near and dear to my heart, and one of the things that's most important to me is that the music should be taken seriously." Well, one thing you can count on for sure is that Combs does take every ounce of his music seriously, from the songwriting, his records, incredible concerts, and making sure the fans know just how important they are. I don't think his rise through country music would have been as successful as it has been if he didn't take his music that serious. Old Town Road is currently number one on the Billboard Hot 100 charts and number one on the Hot R&B and Hip Hop charts, but will it ever make its way back to the country charts? Well, go ahead and let us know down in the comments your thoughts on this controversy and if Luke hit the nail on the head or not. So that's it for today's video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down at the bottom and turn those notifications on for breaking updates on your favorite country artists and all the news coming right out of Music City. Y'all stay country.